Clash Royale have made it possible for you to unlock champions in any arena. Before, you had to reach a certain arena and be a certain level before unlocking champions, but in this most recent update, that has changed. Champions are some of the rarest and best cards in the game. Every single top deck has at least one champion in it. Today, I'm going to be going through a few ways you guys can get champions early, and I really hope you guys enjoy. If you do, leaving a like lets me know this video helped you. Also, if you could subscribe, it really supports me, and let's hop right into it. So we are on my Arena 1 account. You guys can see this account has only 200 trophies and is a level 24. But on this account, I have two Archer Queens. And let's go into the first way, how you can unlock a champion early. The first way is actually the Season Shop. Inside the Season Shop, there's some cards that you can buy with your Season Tokens. And you guys can see that inside this Season Shop, the Archer Queen is here. If you get 35,000 Season Tokens, you can get an Archer Queen 100% for free. And it doesn't matter what arena you are in, you will unlock the Archer Queen and will be able to use it on ladder. The way you get Season Tokens is by playing any of these three game modes. All three of these game modes give you Season Tokens, and let's hop into a supercard draft battle into a game, and we get the Super Troop first. And we are going to pick the most overpowered Super Troop, the Super Mini Pekka. This thing can one-shot anything. Going to also pick the Rage spell. A Raged up Super Mini Pekka is going to be deadly and scary. Going to go for a Drill here. Next, we're going to pick some Zappies. Go for a Lumberjack. Go with some Archers. A Tornado. And the final pick is going to be a Fireball. And I'm very happy I have a Super Mini Pekka. Going to just play it first play at the bridge. He goes Super Hog Rider. So we are going to Tornado that to our King Tower. And you guys can just see this Super Mini Pekka running towards him. It does get taken out, but that's fine. Going to play Archers here for this Megamine. He goes with arrows, that's fine. Going to drill onto his tower, and he goes Magic Archer. So we are just going to fireball that away. And now we have the deadly combo, the Lumberjack Super Mini Pekka. He goes for a Super Hog Rider and a normal Hog Rider. Going to Super Mini Pekka that and Lumberjack it. And this is going to be so deadly. I don't know how he's going to stop it. Lumberjack is on his tower. Super Mini Pekka gets there, one shots it. The Super Mini Pekka is going towards his King Tower as well, and boom, one shotted. Good game. And just for that game alone, we got 721 tokens. You saw how quick that game was, so it's very easy to get this Archer Queen from the Season Shop. The only catch to this is you are on a time limit. The Season Shop changes every single season, and next season, the Archer Queen might not be there. It might be a different champion. There might not even be a champion. We do not know. The second way to unlock a champion early is actually from Pass Royale. I brought the Diamond Pass Royale, and you guys can see here at tier 121, I claimed the Archer Queen. Again, it doesn't matter what arena you are in, if you claim the Archer Queen, you will unlock her and you will be able to use her. Another way to get a champion is actually from a Royal Wild chest. Royal Wild chests are the best chest in the game, and you guys can see it guarantees you a champion. Again, on my Arena 1 account, inside the Pass Royale, I got this Royal Wild chest, and you guys can see that it actually gave me another Archer Queen. That's how I got my second Archer Queen on this account. It came from a Royal Wild chest, and I think maybe the most interesting thing was the Archer Queen was the only card it showed when it was spinning. That's because the Archer Queen is the only champion I have unlocked. The next way to get a champion 100% for free is from Trophy Road. When you push on Trophy Road, you get these chests, which are champion chests. When you open up this chest, like the name suggests, it will give you a champion guaranteed. Once again, for free, this time we get a Skeleton King that is beautiful. And in total, you get four of these chests from Trophy Road. Another way to get a champion, and this is maybe the most obvious way, is by opening up any chest. When you open up any chest, you have a very small chance to get a champion, but open enough chests and eventually you will get one. And there we are. That is every single way inside Clash Royale to get a champion for free. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Let me know this video helped you. Also, if you could subscribe, it really supports me. And as always, make sure you guys take care, brush your hair, and peace out.